Ah, man, I don't know what it is. I have a very difficult time picking up women. Women love to tell me, I used to date a girl one time and she told me, you're a very nice individual and you have a nice personality and you're very funny, but you're fat. And the girl didn't date me, you know. Most of the women, the few women I've interacted with, called me overweight and fat and obese and disgusting, and I'm not the type of man they want to be with. And did that have an effect on my self-esteem? Of course it affects my self-esteem. How do you feel to know that you're overweight and have a woman tell you, a girl told me I'm overweight, she said, Mr. Pregnant, you're overweight, and I don't see myself having intercourse with an overweight, obese, obnoxious looking man like you. And I took it personal. We got into an argument in the relationship and it came out by accident. So here I am going through life now, constantly thinking that I'm a big fat nasty person. Of course I'd had a major self-esteem effect on my self-esteem. I wouldn't interact and socialize with people at all. So yes, I have a low self-esteem. So what?